They met this afternoon for the first meeting since the FBI searched the home of board member John Longoria. As we have reported, last week's FBI agents removed boxes as well as a computer from Longoria's home on Denver Street a week ago. Agents also searched the offices of Fulton Construction. Now, John Longoria did take part in today's school board meeting. He attended virtually. CCISD board president Janie Bell calling the events that have unfolded unfortunate.
At this point, we know exactly what we knew last week. We have no further information. It's a process that is going to happen. It's going to take place and hopefully will be resolved soon rather than later.
And there has also been no comment from John Longoria and no update from the FBI on their investigation. And on the school board's agenda today was canvassing votes from the recent election and the swearing in of new CCISD trustee Don Clark. This meeting was also one of the last for District 4 Representative Catherine Susser. She recently submitted her resignation. She told us via text message today that, quote, "I'm now in Dallas most of the time and simply could not juggle my board responsibilities to the level the community deserves," unquote. She will stay on the board until early next year.
She is still a board member until her replacement comes on board. She really hoped that she could be able to be here and serve her position and serve the many other things she's done in this community.
And Janie Bell says the district will soon post that open position and accept applications through December. The board hopes to have a replacement named in January, but if one is not named by March, a special election will be called. By the way, one of the items on today's school board agenda had to do with Dr. Roland Hernandez. The school board approved a 2% raise for the superintendent.